if you want to explore new important ideas about social justice and democracy, you probably are starting new museums because they didn't exist. And if nobody did that, then our generation and my children's generation would not understand what has happened in the world more recently. My belief is that it's very important to get as many normal people to come into museums, to share, to understand, to be educated, to learn from it. And that's what I hope will happen here.